everyone, and welcome to Nashville, Tennessee. We are here live to bring you total nonstop action, and we're gonna start it off with words from our number one contender for the United States title. Now, and with head to the lane, to see what is gonna happen.
Some of the top guys here, and what do I get? I get looked over. Then I turned to my friends, and what happened? And everyone started talking. I get into Beast or Fire. I get a shot at the United States Championship. And I still get looked down on. And you know what? To get ahead, you need to know the right people. And know what? I'm on the right side. Miles Art is now Atlas bound. And that is what's best for business.
Some strong words there from the number one contender, but now let's start
this
off
is just like the fan fiction
with
I wrote.
A match, a mixed tag match, and this
the following
is
the contest is scheduled for one fall, and the Alliance.
It's great to see a mixed tag team who have similar philosophies when it comes to competition.
And that's what this match is all about. These two superstars now carrying their spirit of competition together.
Together. Again, probably one of the most cohesive units here in the ISW. But remember, we've seen great teams go down to newcomers before, but let's see how these two hold up. In our opening contest.
These two? Together? My wish just came true!
And
I am so excited to see these two work together. Two of my absolute favorites are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy!
Has demanded the return. But let's see what this means for the tag division. We do know these big tag matches, if you win them, you get a bump in your left beginning of the division. We could see Mook getting a shot at the US title. We could see Emma getting a shot at the Knockout title. The same could be said for the Killer. Black and Emerald starting it off here. What thought of Revolution?
Here we go, folks. Mixed tag team action.
I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag team match.
Going right into the powerbomb. No, not going to ease into this match. We're going right into it. Kick to the gut.
Oh, solid contact there.
What a roundhouse kick there. And already here comes Beam in. Got Kai.
Float over. And it went lights out. DDT connects.
And Murphy seems like the former number one contender, the former United States champion. It's gonna be in trouble.
He just cannot be caught.
He just caught Murphy there. And it seems like.
Look at this. Bad impact on the back. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Foot just stomping down.
Big move coming.
Got a kick to the gut, and it seems like Kai is going for.
Facebuster!
Canadian backbreaker, eh?
What a move.
Elusive movement there. He's in
and
control.
Kaiju again.
Oh, going right after the neck.
Double underhook.
Gets the tag.
And Black is now back in. So is Emerald.
Set up for the.
We're going for the seven, but no! Lucha style escape. Oh,
what impact. Changes her fortune there.
Two months ago at Bound for Glory, Emerald faced off against Samantha Valkyrie.
She's in control.
It came up short. Oh, wait, pick up. Double on the hook.
Oh, what a backbreaker. Man, just ugly impact. This could be big.
What a hurricane on her. But
in off the
tag. Black down. Black tag back out to kill her.
Him down to the mat. He's
and just a heads up, no relation between Yuri Black and Shea Black. Very
what
common last name.
Impact.
Just don't start. And you get the point.
Boy, you're
and what a European upper kick from the Queen's name.
Amazing reflexes on display. Man, that's the combination. That's how you hurt your opponent.
And he just straight starts to work. Surprising at that strength.
Tagged
and
in.
Now back in is
she
the
is
women.
Just too quick.
Not
got out of the way in a hurry.
And Black with
there
the snap.
Two clutch.
And
plenty of fight left. It's way too early.
Count. Barely a one count. Kick, a kick, and a kick. And another
vicious, aggressive attacks.
It's a kick party here in Nashville here tonight.
This tag team contest is
and
underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
And no dies. See, Black is in control once again. Grabbing her by the hair. Sending her to the corner.
It is just incredible.
No,
it's electric in this arena tonight.
Power is out.
And here we go, from behind!
And from behind!
German
the Atlantean
looking bad for her hair.
And into the corner goes
in the
Black.
Corner! This is not where she wants to be, Michael, I can tell you that.
And a light hand, no good!
Oh, saw it coming!
And now the men are in!
Boom, running STO plants! Nicely done! Launched with a belly-to-belly!
Belly-to-belly suplex, sending him to Suplex City, Queens, New York.
Head crank.
The head crank, and another head crank. Sends him down. Going for the cutter, and that's it.
What grace. Foot over into the DDT.
Foot over the DDT there. From Yuri Black.
He has something big planned.
DDT. It was
nice. Oh, front thrust kick.
He picks him up.
We're gonna see it. Power.
And a get out powerbomb.
Tagged in.
And now Black and Emerald are in.
Probably not gonna win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
I'm a good one.
Twisting the body. She's got her where she wants her.
This? Trying to disguise unbeatable.
More impressive. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one. Another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other. Ooh,
oh,
man,
what a
double
action. And a knee!
Lights out.
Great reflex.
Interesting there, Jake.
And a one, the two, the three, the four, five. Ooh, and a glass. Vintage glass.
She's got the shoulders down.
Over the pin already. One.
You're
two,
not going to get her that easy.
And Emily's not going to quit after that. And
oh, she turns it around.
Oh, off the ropes into the corner. And the
missed tag action.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And a right hand there for Black. I mean, for Emerald.
Comes in off
but
the tag.
Black now into the mat. It's Killer and Yuli. And a
number one knee, what the?
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Too quick to catch him there.
Takes him down again by.
Grab him. Take him to the corner.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from another time.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
He had Undertaker match here tonight against the Japanese Panadon. A legend, Yuji Sakamoto. And let's see if he can deal with another veteran of the ring in her second ever match here on a nationally broadcast promotion.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late. But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Ready for action, here's tonight.
And from Osaka, Japan, Yuri Sakamoto.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division? It's right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are. All right, let's get this thing going. Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Oh, able to counter.
What a dropkick missed by Hawk. By Sakamoto.
Evading possible disaster.
Oh, she just goes right into that strong style slap.
Double underhook applied. Up
and facebuster. Saved him. SCU Christopher Daniels there from Sakamoto. And the
forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Ark is in trouble already. Going up against the Punisher.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ark, as we get Ark.
Look at this, Byron.
It was a suplex. Oh,
slingshot.
The slingshot is successful and he gets full control with it.
And
a long form to the jaw shade of Cassius Hilo. And that.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Stretching out Sakamoto.
Proving tough to catch. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Well executed takedown. Strong.
My
goodness. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Scoop slam. Reverses, can she take advantage?
And she's going for the backbreaker again.
I don't have you walking funny.
Yes, it would.
Toss
into the turnbuckle.
Saw and a great talking single leg drop from the Japanese veteran Yui Sakamoto.
She got out of the way.
Yui Sakamoto first ever match was in Japan when he was in the age of 15.
Is it now fully locked in?
It up this could be it. It's a left backbreaker-like maneuver. Sakamoto escaped.
She does break out of it, but has some damage hoping to get out here early with a win. You're not gonna get her that
easy.
Oh,
not even a one count.
So resourceful. And the head scissors are fine.
Oh, oh, he could have dropped with those head scissors. And the elbow to the back of the head. And all just popped up like it was nothing. Trying to grab at Sakamoto. Sakamoto outwits the
She's starting to drag a little bit.
The right hand.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, but off
anticipated that attack perfectly.
Now off the top, and he hits it. The arm.
It's a wrap.
The overhaul. And
suplex.
And what a super goal with a pin. No good. Sakamoto pops up, showing that fighting spirit. And locked her in the crossface.
Locked her in the crossface. She better do
something bad. Is he going to tap? No.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
But he picked her up like it was nothing.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
And stun gun.
She goes for the cover.
And go for the pin of the stun gun. One.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
The one
not
count
even
there.
Close.
Off not giving up. Oh, and get the drop from Sakamoto.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Kick to the gut. Oh,
gets out of the way and fast.
Grab Sakamoto.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
And he just grabbed her. And into the corner
knife
goes
edge chop. The end is looming now. Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. Punch right to the face. Oh,
Sakamoto
elbow to the knee. That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, and a feather to the corner.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
What is Sakamoto setting up for? Take it up to the top. He's going for the Spanish fly.
What a long way down.
Going for the pin.
Red warrior position. Two.
And kick out for four.
That may have been a slow count.
He did not fall to the Spanish fly. And Sakamoto can't believe it. Oh, no. Oh, keeps on the recovery. You can't believe what's going on. And he gets hit right from the back. Caught into the corner. He's going to get taken to the corner. But no, off powers out. Elbow to the gut. And suplex holds up. Does the squad same as Miss Nico, who we haven't seen in a few weeks.
And down with the suplex.
I wonder where she's gone. And the Sakamoto going to the top.
This is a big risk. Incoming.
And a frog splash.
It could be it.
That could be it. One, two, and arm kick out again. He will not give up.
She scores big with the counter. No, another reversal.
And neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Sakamoto grabbed him by the hair. And the forearm.
Heading up top.
And the boot got his fist.
Here we go.
Leave the night light on for her.
It looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Wait, stepping on a hit.
The attack to the midsection.
Sakamoto dead. He not benefit her. He wants to punish Royal R. And she goes to the top.
Go. Well, look out.
And wait. Move. Don't move.
From the top.
Nothing but air on that one.
No, he's gonna do it again.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
And Sakamoto, my arm powers out. Lander, and the accolade. The accolade.
Now taking control,
fighting for survival.
And the arm is trying to defeat Sakamoto by submission, making the put back. Now he escapes.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
And she got the
Dragon Suplex. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She has become relentless at this point.
Sakamoto picking up arc counters. And then wait, what is arc gonna do? What is she gonna
do? On the apron now.
DDT on the apron and down goes Sakamoto. Going to the top. He's going to the top.
Once more, setting it up.
Sakamoto setting up.
Baddest fly.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It's all over but the counting.
One,
let's see if it's really
two,
over.
Somehow
he's
still
in this matchup.
Out again.
It's unbelievable.
Sakamoto can't believe it. He can't believe it. Sakamoto goes to the top.
This is going all the way
to
the top.
Blast. He's trying to end off Kalia. Form counter.
Changes your fortune there. Specifically targeting the leg.
Off, pick it up.
And kick finds
to the
a counter.
Counter. But off with the
four. Whoa, not so fast.
And again, yet another counter. She goes to the arm
drag.
She stands clear there. She's in control. That'll rearrange the spine.
Round it. Picks it up.
Oh, just broken something.
Now that got those shoulders on
the pin. One.
And
off
kicks
out.
Used up her last bit of energy.
No Sakamoto can't believe it.
You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
He can't believe it.
Gets out of dodge there.
And he just hit the drug. And off walks up. Picked her up with a suplex. Doing those squats.
Oh,
and
a
suplex
power.
The accolade once again.
It's locked in now. This might be it.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though. She turned that one around.
Flip it up four and gets caught.
Into the corner.
Kick to the gut and the sunset flip.
Sunset flip.
She's going for the cover.
One, two.
At some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
She does not want to give up. And the
she returns the favor there.
And the
goodness, this is not good.
Is he going for the over? No, he got him.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Sakamoto.
Crucifix head scissor.
What was he going for? Royal doing only what he can and rolling out of the ring.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
precision.
Nakamura pins her to the floor. And she's going head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
This is not Japan where you get a 20 count. And we'll see you all back when we come back from break. Welcome back, folks.
Snap and take
back
over.
The door off the rope. And a snap man pitch good combination. And Nakamura rolls out of the ring again.
Nakamura rolls out of the ring. Yay.
Nasty
and the single
right
leg
drop kicks
She ducks out of the way there.
And it falls off.
A little bit of force.
And back into the ring they go. And into the corner. And the forearm. The forearm, Takamura. Going up. The move that he's done to hit a fucking double.
Here we go.
Again!
Attacking the corner. Yeah, without the clear Michael, you are essentially useless.
Wait, referee's on the... Wait a minute. The referee had to check on Royal.
Oh, no.
He could be
this
injured.
This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
And Royal
how in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are full on this moment.
It's a missed hold. But Takamura, the veteran,
and she's able to break out of it.
The lesson goal is that you can never
count her out.
Wait,
he's locking it in again.
And now looking to get it locked in. This
could be. He's locking it in. Takamura, is he gonna escape this time?
Did she really just release the hole?
She released the hole?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means?
It means
she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
But what is Royal doing?
Boss,
that is just a light man.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
And Takamura
yeah, that could have been
gets
bad.
Caught. Takamura gets caught.
Not what she was looking for. That will get your attention.
Just to add insult to injury.
Jackknife
and chop. Oh, pick it up.
Oh, deadlift. Making it look easy.
Royal. But coming out, coming back like a bat out of hell.
Arm trapped.
And then. That was a devastating kick to the side of the head. And now he's going for the pin. One.
To her
first match in IFW. He showed them
why. To see a better match than that. Here's another look.
For that title.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. That's just the harsh reality of it.
That's a match you would have seen in
people at home
regretting
tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Let's get on to tag team action here on ISW. Okay,
tag
folks.
Team action.
Tag team action here.
Ready to go here.
We're going to see Bumblebee Blade.
And look at these two.
M-Blade and
Bumblebee.
Oh, they're not going to wait for the match to start. They're going to go at it right away.
This
is
going to
be.
This rivalry is
building.
And
now Blade's going after
the
Blade.
Then there was going to be a blow up.
And Blade at the end. What is this match?
And we're ready to go, folks. Music City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great.
They're already going back to the ring. The main thought, Yang is already out on the
ring. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
This is going
to
be insane.
Capitalize on that vulnerability.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole.
And we are going to be seeing these two more
go
at it at Starrcade. And I can't believe I'm saying this. With the Knockouts tag team titles on the line. Let's see how this goes.
Changes her fortune there.
Blake's trying to get control back.
Oh,
Blade is trying to get control.
Knife chop. She's forced to be defensive now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
And a double action from Blake. See, it's going. And now it's time to start match. Time to end this match with a Yang. Here comes Barbara Jowlong going after Blade Kikudo.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she
is.
Are
you how many
Dragon Screw.
Like, what about New Japan USA over here?
Avoiding trouble there.
Nope.
Jumping.
Oh, what a full shot.
Comes in off the tag.
And now in comes Ember Yuki.
Finds a way to reverse. Dragon Screw.
And a split leg.
Drop. She is just too quick.
And now
Yang
going. Slapping him with a throat. Going for the guillotine. Trying to choke out Ember.
Fighting for survival.
I can't believe this.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
But Ember powers out of the chokehold and grabbed her and a headbutt.
Nothing fancy there. Looking to make a much needed tag.
Hard-headed,
yeah. We may be looking at a whole new match here. Not what she was looking for.
Ember back leg.
Screw and changer.
For Ember Yuki.
She's got her.
What
a suplex!
Northern Light suplex.
She scores big
no
with
good.
A counter. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Stomping down! Struggling to get to the corner here.
Why not make it, Michael?
I mean, Tempest did flare last week when we saw
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
The number one contender for the Knockout Tag Team title. I must admit, the Knockout Tag Division is getting stacked here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, Blade getting a bit cocky as Yang is out on the ground.
That not?
And the light, the fitting
needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
But
oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital.
It's time to come from shadow.
She's
like a bat out of hell.
Yeah, but I'd hate to see what happens here if she doesn't make the tag. And there's the tag.
Suplex! And the crossbase, the cripple crossbase, towards the core of the Canadian
League. She's got her where she wants her.
She's trying to break that. Trying to break
She breaks it. Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Into the floor. The dropkick is done right into a splash. What a maneuver from Blade.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, Blake set it up, but no,
Blake. Wasn't expecting that.
And Blake.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
And now Blake.
Wow, what a sequence.
And
Blake. Setting him up in position here. On the second row.
Second row, DDT.
Viking
Now Blake counters. Oh, but a low. And Yang drops Blake. And now Yang is really hitting her.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
Two. I can't believe that.
Wow, no, she turned that one around.
Into the ring side. The ring.
Four.
But we have to count to four. Blade breaks the pin. Blake gets the sitting now. Probably.
Here we
and
go.
Just a step.
And a count of a Blake. Going away to the center field. Bill of Booty out of nowhere.
Huge turning point right here.
I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter, but I guess I was wrong.
But we have to count to five, and we'll see you when we come back. And welcome back, folks.
Oh,
Snapmare. Right out of nowhere.
She's taking a beating here. Hoping in here.
One, two,
and
a kick.
She's still in this one.
Blake. He will not give up.
Had it scouted.
Oh, but it can't get caught. And here comes.
Oh, she turns it around.
Into the corner.
Not looking good right now.
Blake setting up with something.
Kick
with a gun. And
lights out. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than
that. Already. Oh, off the low.
Not what she was looking for.
Kick.
Just carrying the opposition here.
And the snake eye.
Face first. She's bringing the pressure on now. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Pick them up.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
And we're going to go for a line.
There it is.
Gets tied up.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
And the tag
is easy though, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mud right now.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Into the corner, Billy Sarah.
Well, scout reversal. Slips out of the ring. I like her thought process here. And now that one's countered.
Come back. And welcome back, folks. Who got
avoiding trouble there. Evading possible disaster there. Hoping to make a tag here. And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing. She's in control.
Blake picked up and just the walk up to Menagerie. Ember going what for the knee. And it's in. Ember, not gonna give up just yet.
I set him up in position here.
Get up to the DDT.
DDT.
Viking DDT.
And a high kick. And a
desperate
desperately needs to make a tag here. I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner. Looks like she's going to make it. Yeah, the looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that. Close, close. Knee to the
face. Not a knee to the face.
What a nasty knee lift. She is just too quick.
Get out
of the way.
Thank you.
This match was hard-hitting back and forth. I can't believe it. 2 5-star matches back-to-back, and we're only halfway through the show here tonight. I can't believe this, Michael.
Here are your winners.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Bumble
Guys,
Bay.
I think this Nashville crowd is in awe. We're witnessing such an incredible...
You think you know me, think you know me, think you know me.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one. As low as they should be, this match has instant classic written all over it.
Starrcade, Miles Arc, who we heard at the top of the show.
It's also worth noting that these superstars are currently engaged in one of the most bitter rivalries we've seen in quite some time.
Yeah, this is one of those rivalries they're going to be talking about for years to come. In fact, there'll probably be a few documentaries about it on the WWE Network at some point in the not-so-distant future.
Ace is ready to go. We're going backstage, it seems. And he has a brand new attitude in joining up with
And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Miles Eric.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Dark, ready for competition, ready for a fight.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Kyle Dark, ready for competition. See if him and Ace can tear the house down like the last two matches here. Ace! Arc! Here on Revolution!
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one, he might sneak one here!
Oh, Ace already going for it, but no! Arc with a counter right off the
it
back!
It possible disaster there.
Bang, nice contact there.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it!
Arc going up! Sit out, bomb, sit out style.
Ooh, that kick. Something big is coming.
Andy Jarvis suplex. Quite fitting for the new member of Atlas.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Oh, a flying forearm.
Four
on the
from
mark.
Ace. We have the count of three.
Four.
We have the count of four, and Ace face
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Nice running crossbody. He's definitely be- in the aggressor here.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Back in the ring. Again.
And we'll come back in line.
A message there.
Hooked up
and down. Take your time, enjoy it.
And dropping the fist.
What's he gonna do with it?
Picking up and
sidewalk. Kenny ended quickly.
One for the pin already won.
And a kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet. At this point, guys,
I'd
say this rivalry is about as heated as any other rivalry in the WWE right now.
Fisherman suplex.
Hit the mark with that one.
The back arc in full control.
Captured the leg.
Picked him up. And an atomic drop.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Sunset flip. He's absorbing some tough hits now. A change of strategy has to be his next move. Oh, drop.
I think we're about to see a
high risk.
Whoa! And the leg drop.
Man, what a leg drop.
Really just laying it in.
The Kushida leg drop. Kick to the gut.
Corey, look at this.
Pump handle locked
Pump
in.
Pump handle slam.
He may get the three count.
What a pin.
Here.
Two and a half, so close to a finish here.
Dangerous.
Arc is not kicking out. Heading back up. Look out here.
He's got something cooking. Look at this. Body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
And he's just kicking him around, trying to show that he is up.
He's going for it all.
To show that Ace cannot hit that Wonton bomb.
Here we go.
But he goes for the crossbody and gets caught.
Just a step quicker.
Face buster. Arc is getting hyped up here. He's getting hyped.
In the face. He is just reeling from that offense. He's lost much of his early cut. Looking at it here.
Going for the pin. One.
And he kicks out.
Remarkable.
And Arc picks him up again, grabs him up. He's gonna drop the leg drop water. And the leg drop dude has been dropped yet.
He could do it here.
Move for the pin. One. Two.
Two count. And a kick out.
And gonna take more than that. I cannot believe it.
Oh,
and
here he comes.
Him up. And he drops it.
That's lights out.
You can count to him.
Yeah, here's a cover.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
It kicks out. I can't believe it.
Oh, look at this. Tremendous resilience shown by this superstar. In complete control of this match.
Incredible momentum being built here by this superstar.
Victory could be imminent.
He picked up Ace counter. He's not going down yet. And he And it's Jonah blocking the outside of the goddamn
to the outside,
ring,
which will start the referee's count.
Too quick to catch him there.
And count up by count up by eight. I can't believe
he might have been waiting on that one.
Down the aisle, lady.
Refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
For that title, will the Oof movement rise again, or will the Atlas?
And given how much these women absolutely despise each other, there's no telling the lengths they'll go to prove their dominance here tonight.
That's the scary part, Michael. Once the heat of the moment comes over these women, there will almost be no stopping them.
Nightmare, kill it, please. fighting her way back to the top of and the knockout division.
From Virginia, Carrie Snow!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Reaction to Miss Sweeney. I guess they won't see what happens next on ISW, your main event.
Hey guys, it seems like nearly every little girl in this audience has one of her shirts on here tonight.
It's not hard to understand why either. She really is a great role model, especially when you take into account just how much respect she has for the industry, the people in it, and the entire WWE universe.
The main event.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet.
Samantha in control, trying to lock up, knee by the arm. Why are we getting control? Going off the low. In the neck.
Jarring impact.
These two have been at each other's throats.
Oh, a tilt-a-whirl.
Sidewalk slam. She's got the shoulders down.
One.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
And a belted punch it from Samantha.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Throwing the energy.
Oh, look at just, oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Neck breaker. Drop kick is missed by Valkyrie. Sneeze in control.
Close line.
Off with their head.
And knee to the back from Valkyrie.
This is not good at all.
This is
the pendulum backbreaker stretch.
This is your main event of the evening. Remember that? Here on Revolution. And Snee with the back there, kick to the back. And a lariat again from Valkyrie.
She's beginning to flag a little. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Ripping in the eyes in the face.
Ripping in the eyes. Firewoman scary.
Proving tough to catch.
T-bone.
What a T-flex there from Sneed. Sneed going to break the arm of Valkyrie. Valkyrie says no, and she punches her way out.
This isn't going to be pretty.
And another sit-out neck breaker. And Valkyrie's going insane once again. She's typing herself up. Off the rope. Stick on the rope. Gonna. Oh, she just ripped. She's biting her fingers.
You can't allow that.
She bit her fingers. And Valkyrie.
Scoop slam
hopping with it. He's getting the hopped up.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Hangman Page's neck breaker. And the forearm again.
And she's back in the ring
the
now.
Ice queen.
Reverses.
And a forearm from the Pancake Maiden. And he crashes.
How dirty is that?
Valkyrie going for the boop.
An incredible combination. She's looking relentless now.
Really taking control here.
I think he was going for the boop trigger there, but gets countered. They are fighting. They are not.
She is just too quick.
Oh, turns around.
Here we go.
And the boop trigger.
What a shot. Will she take advantage? That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
And only a two count on the boop trigger. I cannot believe it, Michael. I cannot believe it. I know you can't believe it. They can't believe it.
Watch out
Valkyrie
here.
Valkyrie can't believe it.
Neckbreaker. Ouch. You can't take much more of this.
Valkyrie going
She's
to the
tough,
top.
But maybe
going
not
to
tough
top.
Enough
what
to get the win here.
What is he going to do?
From the top.
And the flag.
Flaming head
What a headbutt there from Valkyrie. Nothing looking at the coffee.
Good job getting into the ropes there.
Ruthless striking. And the Dalton.
Neck breaker. Textbook.
She's looking to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Knee in control, Valkyrie going down, and the chokehold.
Chin locks in.
Gonna get that chin lock.
Way to wear down your opponent.
Valkyrie instantly recovered. He's not gonna rest any holds now. Valkyrie grabs her by the ponytail, but still gets to the rope. Right hand, and it comes. And the kick, going for the Kylie
Blaster! Ouch!
Shoulders down.
One, two,
near fall after near fall. Avoiding trouble there.
And Steve going for
the reversal. Seems like
right
the
hand,
blaster,
a second.
Victory.
They are now 1-1 in these matches.
Corey, we gotta take a look at this action.
Strong here in Nashville. It wasn't strong in Virginia. It was strong. The boot movement team started the war in Virginia. It was not strong in America, but it is strong here in Nashville. Can I say? Samantha, moving.
Samantha.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
I don't think any of us could have asked for a better way to close the night. Good night, everybody.
For Mayhem in the Asylum.